Michigan, charge! Cavalry regiment the world has ever known, thundering to battle to the rousing tempo of their own fighting song, writing history with the flashing strokes of their sabers. Men who'd rather die with their boots on than see their flag crumpled in defeat. All under the flaming command of the man they'd follow straight to Hades, General George Custer. From amazing triumphs on Civil War battlefields to lightning attacks against the warring Indian tribes of Dakota's Black Hills, it's Errol Flynn in his greatest role, reliving the glorious adventures of America's Golden Cavalier, fighting side by side with the most colorful heroes ever to come out of West Point, General Sheridan, Ulysses S. Grant, Lee, General Winfield Scott, and in the picture you'll always remember her for, lovely Olivia de Havilland.
I said, will you marry me when I'm a general?
Oh, Lieutenant.
Oh, it's easy to become a general. Then that old crab, that nice old father of yours will be proud of me.
Yes, General.
You know, if I was you, Mr. Sharp, I'd vamoose. Custer's liable to go loco about this.
I'm not getting out.
We opened by authority of the commissioner. The drinks were free to the men in honor of his visit.
I want my regiment back, Grant.
Maybe you'll tell me why I should give it to you.
I'll tell you why. Because you know how it is when a man's broken. When he's left behind and his regiment's marching out to fight. You know how he feels, Grant. Because you had a taste of it yourself.